Hi, my name is Charlotte Sra. I'm a medium and a clairvoyant. I've studied with my psychic powers now for over 20 years. It was traditional for us because my mother, she comes from an old gypsy Spanish background. And on a Sunday, we would all sit around the fireplace and we'd practice with each other's psychic powers to see whether we could read deep inside the mind. To find what it was and what the journey was that the person was going through. And I discovered as the years went on that I had this power and I could help others. So I grew and grew with my powers. And today I can help you. I can help you. Help you find your journey with relationships to know whether that person is the right person for you. Whether that person is a soulmate, or whether that person is just there as a lesson or a teaching for the next path for you to take. I can help you with your career guidance. Is it really for you? Or is it just another journey for you to discover who you are? Or is there somewhere else that you must be, and that is just a stepping stone to take you there? I can help you with money guidance. I can let you know with the powers of the sun and the moon of when it should be that you take these challenges in business and when is the right time for it to be fruitful for you and when is it the wrong time that you must not have greed. I can help you. I can help you be in touch with your own spiritual guide. I'm a hypnotherapist. I studied that, as hypnotherapy comes hand in hand with clairvoyancy and mediumship. It allows me to go deeper into the spirit and allows me to help you follow the journey with me and tune in just like you'll be able to tune in with me. And together we can meditate and I will help you see and learn what I can see and learn about your journey. We'll mirror it to each other whilst your spirit guides will help you guide you and show you the journeys that you can take and the choices that you have and where it will take you. Call me today and find out just where your spirit is taking you. I've wrote a book. It's called The Unseen Darkness by Selina Sra. I talk about the 7 years up and the 7 years down. I talk about the eclipse period. And I talk about the changes that we all go through and the patterns which are inherited by the planets, the moon, and the sun.